It's very rewarding taking an empty site. You build the houses that you see here today, and the young families and first-time buyers moving into their homes and seeing their faces on the day they get their keys. I feel like I've accomplished something. My name's Jamesy Hagen, owner of Seven Developments. Seven Developments builds affordable homes. The business makes me feel very proud. We're well on the way to getting the first people moving into their new houses. One of the big challenges has been funding, and that's where Close Brothers have come on board and helped me get this scheme off the ground. Without their support, we wouldn't be here today. The speed of funding is key to the whole thing. If we don't move at a pace, you see how quickly the houses are being built. We need things to move quickly to get schemes like this off the ground. Close Brothers realised that, and we were able to move the whole lending process forward in a very short period of time. I've been in contact with Close Brothers for a number of years. I find them very professional, very personal. We've built up a good relationship and we definitely seem to work in partnership. They're not just a faceless bank the way some of the traditional banks are. They want to know what's happening on the ground, just not when you have a sale and the money's coming in. They want to know what the progress is like. I've had the one point of contact since I started working with Close Brothers, and we have built up a proper relationship. We can lift the phone to each other. We both know what's happening, and it has hopefully created a partnership we can move into the future. Close Brothers are definitely invested in it as much as I am, as is my business. They do show a great interest, and it's not just a box ticking exercise. Growing the business is the big thing that drives me forward. Close Brothers investment has created 35 jobs, and the local community are looking forward to seeing the new houses completed. Seven Developments is definitely thriving. You can see it here today by how much work's going on, and we're looking forward to getting on to the next development. I certainly trust them, and it's given me a lot more confidence to move this development forward. But it's also helped the whole community to thrive.